Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Click on the bell button so that whenever I upload new videos, you're notified. Let's not waste time. Let's dive into this. So I got this news that Burna Boy, Tems, Rema are set to perform at the NBA All-Star Games on Sunday, February 19. That is big news. Big news, man. This is wonderful news. You can see their pictures there. That's great for African music, great for Nigerian music, you know. Let me just go down to the comments. Someone say Afrobeat to the world. Notice how Wizkid isn't there. You know, people like to draw comparison and make all these artists with each other. Someone replied say he won't be there, he's not an upcoming. Oh my days. Suddenly Afrobeat is ruling the world. Suddenly they all want to mingle with Afrobeat stars. Hope they didn't sign the deal though. Burna Boy is still winning. The three biggest Nigeria artists now. Our artists repping us internationally. Now this is wonderful news. What do you guys think? Comment down below. Like, share, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Let me just copy this.